Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. We're in Gadonal, and today I'll be reading Sapphie Volume 8, Rematch, which I bought from Sia in Haruku. Sapphie Volume 8, Rematch. Renowned swordsmen from throughout the realms arrived to fight in front of King Topaz. Brad and Sapphie drew particular attention because everyone knew about their recent duel. Under the curious gazes of aristocrats, looking for blood and glorious skills, Brad and Sapphie began a rematch. There would be no surrender. The title of first-class swordsman would be given to the winner, but the title had no value to Sapphie. Staring at Brad, she coordinated her breath. Bring down the man in front of her, and her life as a swordswoman would end. Sapphie drew her well-used saber and dashed at the overwhelmed Brad like a gust. She thrust her saber twice at his head and once at the side in perfect rhythm. Initially on the defense, Brad turned to offense against Sapphie, whose attacks became somewhat monotonous. Sapphie repeated the same offensive pattern whenever she had a chance. Everyone knew who the winner was. Sapphie repeated the same movements like there was nothing else she could do. However, in the final move, she managed to twist her wrist and shoved her saber towards Brad's head. He knew it was coming, but Brad reacted in the same pattern his body had learned from Sapphie's repetitious movements. With her saber pressed against his forehead, Brad threw away his cutlass silently. A woman fighter became the number one swordsmaster in the country. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Sapphie, Volume 8, Rematch.